This is an excerpt from a conversation with Emil Jacobs, Yuan Li, and Nathan Lewis, moderated by Andrew Revkin, brought to you by the Chemical Heritage Foundation's annual T.T. Chow Symposium.
My actual first question answer to you was going to be a little different. Of course, I had an inspirational teacher, like all the other panelists did, but I'm going to give a different answer, which I think probably more than half of the kids my age when I was 10 years old in the 60s would agree with. The person that most inspired us to be scientists or engineers wasn't a teacher or even a scientist, but in a tribute to Andy, was a person in the news media. His name is Walter Cronkite. And the reason is that the whole country was transfixed by our space race. And you would watch the launches and watch the orbital paths and learn about kinetic energy and potential energy and about planets and going to the moon and the adventures involved and rocket science. And it was a soap opera that you couldn't tune out of because it was the biggest reality show ever invented. And a generation of kids were inspired not only to be astronauts, but to be scientists and engineers by watching these events unfold with their suspense and discovery. And most people got that from this legendary anchor person, Walter Cronkite. So I think a lot of people would my age say that was the one that sent us into science and engineering.